Alright, welcome back to Vandersfell Plays Borderlands the pre-sequel. I believe this is day 10. We're actually going to go find Concordia, which should be the hub town in this game. So we should be getting to the beginning of the main game. And hopefully we'll get a new station. New news station. So that we can see what color that new skin is. I am unfortunately recording alone today, but we will still be able to show you the game and everything that happens. Yeah, I almost went in here earlier, but I figured we'd be back to it eventually. What do we got here? I don't think I can take a car through there. Oh god, I hope I don't fall in the crack. Okay. That would have been scary. To-do! Concordia!
Alright, welcome to Concordia, a crap hole if I ever saw one. Find a guy named Huckster. He's ex-Hyperion, runs the town.
Alright, let's find Huckster. We gotta get in there and stop the jamming on the Hyperion base. Okay, I'm still just using this angry spin gun because it's, oh my god, amazing. Completely overpowered. Nothing even special about it, just tons of damage. As has been shown already. Hell yeah, space dumpsters. Yeah, collect me some space trash. I like that as far as I can tell, Concordia is still low gravity, but has oxygen. I bet I'd die if I fell down there, but there's no reason for it. I want to explore it so bad. It's got to be a bad idea, though. Let's not kill ourselves. Just because it looks like there might be something there. Space dumpsters with some space money.
Okay, that's far enough, Buster.
Just give him the
entry papers and make it snappy. Chop chop.
Are you f***ing serious?
You're in violation of the verbal space plurality statute. You just got a ticket.
What the f***?
Oh, he just got another. I love rules. They make me powerful.
Violation. What was it? Demolition Man?
Follow me or you'll get a third ticket.
Did this joke? Oh, we got the... We got the first gun shop. Of course, you receive this ticket because you have done something naughty under Division D of the Concordia Custom Statutes. Booking officer should tick... All violations that supply, conservation of energy, second law. Wow. Lawrence, term Prokesh, causality, verbal morality statute, CPT, other. 7 days to pay your fine, flip to all fines at Concordia governments, make all bribes, checks out to cash. No, turn on the machine. I want to buy guns. Can I go through here? Well, at least it doesn't hurt me. Well, time to follow customs trap.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Spaceports on Alpus. Too bad you'll be seeing it only from a cell for all those tickets you've accrued.
Springs didn't tell me she had a store out here.
Give him the Orbitron. Things will get weird, just so you know.
Give him the Orbitron and things will get weird. Huh, money's still candy, so maybe I'm still where the Halloween shit's happening. Two in the head, you know they're dead. Three in the head, promotion.
Oh, great. Yeah, consider yourself totally cleared for decontamination.
Boom! Told you I'd get you in. You're on your own now.
Money for clean kills. Doll. Stability, reliability, loyalty. What the hell happened? No photography, no jokes. Please keep weapon fire to a minimum. That's not taken too seriously.
Welcome, new citizen. Obey my commands.
Oh no, she meant you good.
Go stand on decontamination pad. Do not move when beam comes.
Alright, what happened? I'm going to try moving, of course. Oh god, it hurts.
Come into clinics, you little pushka. I'm Nurse Nina. When you need medicine, you come see. Only a serious though. Nurse Nina hates big babies. Unless they're real babies. Nurse Nina loves them. You hurt. Here, take.
Oh, thanks.
Good, you better. When hurt again, can use vending machine to buy heals. You healthy. Go.
Thanks, Nurse Nina. Nope, my shield's better.
Nina, take care of you.
Enter Concordia. I would love to. I kind of miss Dr. Ned. Blue item? Well, that's a new gun. Committed confidence. Plus 50% weapon accuracy and firing increases the accuracy. Alright, I'm a fan. What do? Oh wait. Moxie's up over bar. All right.
So Huckster, the guy you need to find, calls himself Mariff, like mayor mixed with Shara is stupid, whatever. But he might know how to track down the signal. This guy's still pulling down a fat retirement plan from Hyperion, from my division. I'm basically his boss. He's pretty much on the team already.
Alright.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Let's get some ammo. Ooh, they got grenade mods. This might be better than what I have. I can't really tell.
Lovely.
It's a throwing grenade. Aha, it's just slightly better. Alright, cool.
If you shop anywhere else, have you killed.
That's almost better. Almost.
Two words, my friend. No refunds.
Alright, we're shopped in there. Oh hey, new U station, we're going there. Forget all this other stuff I'm supposed to do. We are activating this deceptive violet. Alright, there we go. Oh, that looks so good. Oh, it looks beautiful. There we go. Now I am purple. The world is... Oh, shit. Gun shop.
I got them. You need them.
It's almost good. Already selling the jack-o'-lantern.
I'm always happy to take your money. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon
enough. Is there... I guess there's another shop over here. I'm gonna check it out real quick.
Always watching, watching, watching.
Then we'll go meet the Marif. Oh, there's another shop over there, haha.
Hello, I keep you breathing, yes?
I keep you breathing, yes?
If you're breathing, come see me.
Interesting.
Guns, glorious guns!
Let's see here. Close, but no.
See you soon.
Do-do-do-do. I get to, oh god, no, let's not go down there. It looks like death.
It's always the quiet ones.
Guns!
I already looked at these. Okay, okay, I'm sorry. But then again, we got Springs Emporium of stuff over here, and I gotta check that out.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Come back anytime.
What is this grinder? I think I read about this. I think that's the, turn shitty loot into possible better loot thing. Like, I think you can just throw guns and... Let me... you know what? I'll buy back my jack-o'-lantern.
Don't have too much fun.
Eh, you must have to be, someone must have to tell you about it before you can use it. Moxie's up over bar. Moxie's expansion for the first game was my absolute favorite one. Lilith! What's up, Lilith? Why are you dancing in the bar? Why not, I guess, right? Ooh. Ooh. Jackpot machines. That's gotta happen. Get something good, huh? No and no. Alright, well. I'll give each one more shot. I'm not really... I'm spending way too much money right here. Hey, that's... God damn it. That was the opposite of winning. Firebot!
Hey there!
Just gonna steal this gun from Moxie's bar. I'm sure no one will mind. DJ Boom! Lilith! You guys wanna say anything? Alright, well. Oh, and we're back. Okay. Welcome to Concordia, concording to our research. I don't know what that was. Ignore that. What is this? Shift code, huh? Alright, this is where we got, like, in-game news and shit. Like, some Borderlands, go to the forums, they got Twitter. Yeah, I got some keys.
You be careful out there, champ.
Keys are used for secret... Or a super secret loot for whatever level you are, so it's always best to wait till your max level to use those. Pretty sure I got those for having Borderlands 1 and 2.
This is a visitors from Helios.
Uh-oh.
So, here's the thing. No visitors today.
Whoa!
You were one of us, you stupid named son of a bastard!
Thank you for visiting the offices of the Mayor. We hope you enjoyed your bureaucratic interactions.
Yes. There is one other person who can help us, unfortunately. Get to the up-over bar.
Alright, back over to the up-over bar. Actually, we will go in here next time on Vandersfelt Plays. Hope you enjoyed this episode. We will explore more of Concordia next time.